Hi, this is John Keller. This video shows how to download and extract a zip folder containing .mol files. In this experiment, you're going to investigate phenolphthalein molecule and ion, which are rather large. Therefore, we set it up so you can just download the structure file begin analyzing it almost immediately. Here is a handout for the experiment. We're showing how to do step one in the to-do section. The hyperlink in this paragraph takes you to a web page that links to the zip folder. Click it. The web page actually shows two zip folders. The first one is for Chem 106 students. The second one is only for the example I'm showing now. Either way, click the link. It should download the .zip file into your default download folder, which on my computer is downloads. Now open File Explorer on a PC or Finder on a Mac, and navigate to the Downloads folder, or wherever your downloads go. Find the .zip file. Right-click, or double-click on a Mac, and choose Extract All. It should be extracted into a subfolder with the same name. Checking for this folder, here it is. It contains two .mol files, one for the neutral phenol, and one for the conjugate base phenoxide. If you're curious what a .mol file is, open it with a text editor like Notepad. It's just a text file with the XYZ coordinates of the atoms, and near the bottom, codes for the location and number of bonds.